I'm really tired of you both fighting and arguing. So because I am the king of God, I will decide because I have so much better things to do. So, good morning everyone.
Good morning.
I'm really glad that you're both here. I'm Diaz, I will be your mediator for this evening. I'm really glad that you chose mediation as a procedure, but before we begin, I would like to remind you both what are the characteristics of mediation as a procedure. We're talking about a procedure that is confidential, impartial, and neutral. I will try to be assisting you both, but you will be the main characters of this resolution. My goal today is for you that you leave the table with a sense of relief and a possible solution to your problem.
I don't even know why I'm here. I'm not going to introduce myself because everybody knows me pretty well. I want her to come with me, and that's it. No conversation, no mediation. I always win. She's coming with me, even if I have to abduct her again. Although I find my introduction unnecessary, as you both know who I am, I am Alice, the king of the underworld. I've never been to mediation before, and the truth is I don't believe I have any reason of being here today. I know what I want, and there is no way I'm retreating. I'm very much in love with Persephone, and I want to take her with me. But she cannot understand how good this will be for her, and she's stuck with the idea of living in Earth.
Okay, I know I wanted this procedure, but this is getting unbearable. I can't stand him anymore. I'm a person, for God's sake, and he abducted me. I want to go.
Well, I'm Persephone, and I was the one who initiated this mediation process because he does not seem to understand my needs. I was peacefully picking up flowers when he took me with him to the underworld. So I love my home and I don't want to leave it forever.
2 hours later.
So I completely understand both your needs and your points. So is there any solutions that you can suggest, either of you?
Well, maybe it would be fair if we divide the year in half. She could stay on Earth for 6 months, and 6 months she can come with me to the underworld.
Mm-hmm. How okay. Does it sound?
That seems interesting. I can do it, I think.
Great. So I think we have came to a conclusion and a solution. So would you be willing to sign the papers?
Yes. Yes.
Great.
Hi everyone, we are Maritina,
Alexandra and Lina.
We are law students at the Aristotle University of Thessaloniki
and we are looking forward to be a part of this tournament.